Welcome. This is Nobel, and let's go through this section, which is proactive behavior assignment, on which you have to do research. And I will give you assignment under this video, where you will go and find the resource, and you have to go through all the points and get the extract of it and relate it with your life, and then write in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to apply it with your, like, in your life, in your project, in your businesses. So let me go through it, and let's go through this. The meaning is, there are two kind of people. One is proactive and the other one are non-proactive. So proactive people are like always, they focus on, like, their behavior is proactive behavior, distinguish individuals. Like it distinguishes what kind of people they are. Like it is like that way. Pro action involves creating change. So they are always like, they create change. They are ready. They anticipate. They also, they strategize, and then they develop, start developing innovative strategies, planning or products, services, so that they can meet the future challenges. Improving businesses, okay, conscious decisions. They take conscious decisions, okay. Differentiate environments, okay. And they are ready for new challenges, new circumstances. So they scan for change opportunities. Like they can see what is coming up. So they will go do data analytics. They will gather data. They will use all kind of strategies, anticipate it, plan it, and then have vision for the future. And then they start developing prototype for it. And they can set effective, like, change oriented goals. They are ready for the change, okay? So proactive behaviors are like, is focused on accomplishments. They are like, they are determined. Like Steve Jobs, he always reinvented the products. Like every year you will see Apple company coming up with new iPhone. That is anticipating the change technology, what is going to happen. So upgrading every year, new product. So it increases your revenues. Also, you are there in the market. You are always relevant in the market when you have such kind of attitude and behaviors, okay? Anticipates prevent problems. Like when you anticipate, when you know what's coming up, so you are proactively ready for it. So you know that what is coming up and you are ready when that happens, so you are there, okay? So this is proactive behavior. Do different things. They do different things or do things differently. So like Think Different was a campaign by Steve Jobs, Apple company. They created, this is world's best campaign, okay? And you can go on YouTube and you can check it, and you will understand what it means, and you will enjoy it, you will love it, okay? So these are the pointers in the assignment. I'm just giving you overviews with simplicity so that you can understand. Go through the assignment. You will see all these pointers there. So then relate it with your life. Extract right ideas that how you can anticipate future proactiveness with proactivity. Like how you can think of your future, wherever you are working, whatever plans you have, so that then you apply all these ideas and principles in your life, okay? Then take action. Then they, when they plan, they do feasibility, they do all the design thinking and all, then they take actions. Then preserve Proactive people, like, they are persistent in their effort. They are never giving up. They always are consistent. They are always there. So this is the trait they have. Okay. And they don't back off from the obstacles. Like, they face a lot of challenges through this process, but they are there because they know that change is going to happen, and they are ready. And they are ready at that point of time when they're, and then they achieve results. These are qualities of proactive people. And if we see non-proactive people, they are always sitting back, they're relaxing, chilling. They don't like proactive people also, they enjoy, but they work hard, they work with persistence and all, and they are winners also, then they enjoy that. But non-proactive, letting other try make things happen that other people should do it, they don't take responsibility, and okay, and passively hoping that extreme impose change. They are looking for the change when it will happen, so then we'll see what will happen and all. Okay, then proactive behaviors are career success. They get a lot of success in career outcomes, like include salary hikes, promotion, satisfaction, strategic, like they create new products, innovative products, as I have given the example of Steve Jobs, Jeff Bezos, Elon Musk. They are always proactive. Like in services, they create new services, new processes, new innovations, new, like they are always thinking new for the future. Okay. Insufficient people, they are in denial of problems, mediocre performance standards they have, insufficient proactive behavior manifest all these things. Performance measures that focus on narrow, they are narrow thinkers, they are just, they will not listen properly, short term, they have short term goals, short term gains, okay, instant gratification, all binging through all instant whatever is happening now. They are not really thinking for 5 years, 10 years, 40 years goal and working for that. Okay, so these are the traits. So you can go and download the assignment, and then you also come up with, like, you go through it and understand it, do research and come up with the pointer statement, a paragraph, and write in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to implement in your life, and how it has changed your life. Okay, so then you have to do research on that assignment. Also, you can do research on Google and find new pointers, new things, and write in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to change your life, how it is going to benefit you, and how you're going to be more proactive and changing your life forever. So thank you so much. Go through the assignment, and I'm eagerly waiting for your responses, and I will review it, and I will get back. Thank you so much. Thanks.